books can be silenced. They can be disappeared. They can vanish from our memory. Our inheritance is very fragile. One other thing I want to say about New English Canaan, it is not clear whether anybody in America at the time had read New English Canaan at the time that it was banished. Sound familiar? So many times we hear about school boards, library boards, banishing books that nobody on those boards has read.